Chaos. Your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be there in time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. They should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Updated. Guard post captured. Intel file.
Perfect, boss. What's the escort plan for the transport truck? I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with a target soon.
The map has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Thank you.
Reporting area of operations. Has infiltrated and the map has been updated. supply drop complete. Post captured.
Cipher.
skulls. I can't believe you took those things out. Now you just have to extract the target. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Leave the hot zone and hide someplace safe.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right. The raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.